Good morning, class. Today we're going to go over what we did yesterday. Now, who can tell me what rhyming words are? Yes?
Words that look and sound the same.
You are correct. So, who remembers some words from yesterday? You want to come up and write them on the board?
Yes. Can I use any color?
Any color you want. Now you remember how we read Humpty Dumpty yesterday. We're going to read a little different book called Green Eggs and Ham. You should all know who the author is. It's Dr. Seuss. We recently celebrated his birthday recently. So, Green Eggs and Ham by Dr. Seuss. I am Sam. And there he goes. Sam I am. That Sam I am. That Sam I am. I do not like that Sam I am. Do you like green eggs and ham? I do not like them, Sam I am. I do not like green eggs and ham. Would you like them here or there? I would not like them here or there. I would not like them anywhere. I do not like green eggs and ham. I do not like them, Sam I am. Would you like them in a house? Would you like them with a mouse? I wouldn't like them with a mouse. I do not like them in a house. I do not like them with a mouse. I do not like them here or there. I do not like them anywhere. I do not like green eggs and ham. I do not like them, Sam I am. Would you eat them in a box? Would you eat them with a fox? Not in a box, not with a fox. Not in a house, not with a mouse. I would not eat them here or there. I would not eat them anywhere. I would not eat green eggs and ham. I do not like them, Sam I am. Would you, could you in a car eat them, eat them, eat them, here they are. I would not, could not in a car. You may like them, you will see. You may like them in a tree. I would not, could not in a tree, not in a car, you let me be. I do not like them in a box. I do not like them with a fox. I do not like them in a house, and I do not like them with a mouse. I do not like them here or there. I do not like them anywhere. I do not like green eggs and ham. I do not like them, Sam I am. A train, a train, a train, a train. Could you, would you, on a train? Not on a train, not in a tree. Not in a car, Sam, let me be. I would not, could not in a box. I could not, would not with a fox. I will not eat them with a mouse. I will not eat them in a house. I will not eat them here or there. I will not eat them anywhere. I do not eat green eggs and ham. I do not like them, Sam I am. Say, in the dark, here in the dark, would you, could you in the dark? I would not, could not in the dark. Would you, could you in the rain? I would not, could not in the rain. Not in the dark, not in a train, not in a car, not in a tree. I do not like them, Sam, you see. Not in a house, not in a box. Not with a mouse, not with a fox. I will not eat them here or there. I do not like them anywhere. You do not like green eggs and ham? I do not like them, Sam, I am. Could you, would you with a goat? I would not, could not with a goat. Could you on a boat? I could not, would not on a boat, I will not with a goat. I will not eat them in the rain, I will not eat them on a train. Not in the dark, not in a tree, not in a car, you let me be. I do not like them in a box, I do not like them with a fox. I will not eat them in a house, and I will not eat them with a mouse. I do not like them here or there, I will not like them anywhere. I do not like green eggs and ham. I do not like them, Sam I am. You do not like them, so you say, try them, and you may. Try them, and you may say, Sam, if you will let me be, I will try them, you will see. gonna eat them. Say, I like green eggs and ham. I do, I like them, Sam, I am. And I would eat them in a boat, and I would eat them with a goat. I will eat them in the rain, and in the dark, not in a train. And in a car, and in a tree, they are so good, so good you see. So I will eat them in a box, and I will eat them with a fox. And I will eat them in a house, and I will eat them with a mouse. And I will eat them here and there. Say, I will eat them anywhere. I do like green eggs and ham. Thank you, Sam, I am. You saw a lot of rhyming words there. A couple of them were going to be from the AM, which is what we're going to be mainly learning about today. Did any of you hear any words that rhyme specifically that you could read off the book that ended in AM?
With the book?
With the book.
Okay. Am, or like Sam, I am, and ham.
Yeah. Basically, what we're going to do is, so you're going to put your name down here, and then the date up top, and then AM in the big box in the middle. And then this will just be good practice for you, so you can see AM right there, and you'll be able to trace AM on the right side. And you can trace it again to be safe, get some extra practice in. And with the last page, I want you to think of a different word besides ham and am that start and end with AM in that rhyme. Can you think of one?
I can't.
You can't?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I got one.
You got one?
Yeah.
I thought of bam. She thought of clam. Well, that'll be your homework for tonight, Emma.
Okay.
Okay. Now, same thing we did yesterday. I want you guys to organize the puzzle pieces. Words that sound and rhyme together. You'll just have to match the pictures. So like, I'll do one for you. Here's a guy swimming. You have to match it with swam. So I want you guys to finish the rest of them. Did you finish them all? Remember one of the lines that started with I am. What do you think that could end with?
Sam.
Yeah. How about you write that down? Then Emma, you do the next line.
Sam?
Yeah. And what does the guy say when he gets offered green eggs and ham?
I do not like him.
Yeah. Now, there are a lot of words from Green Eggs and Ham, but I want someone to come up to the board and circle the three words on here that end in AM and rhyme together. Who do you think can do that?
Yeah.
There we go. what are the two ending sounds we learned from so far, today and yesterday?
A-L-L.
Yeah? A-L-L. Correct. All right. Now, for homework tonight, I want you guys to find two new words that rhyme that we haven't already used in class. They can be from anywhere, but they need to rhyme. Other than that, you guys are all set to go.